checking any intel. Over that helmet. I have the radio guy locked.
Radio operator locked. Heads up, everybody. We have guests at the party.
Loadout.
Eyes open. Enemies nearby.
There's Cherikov. Military uniform looks like a costume on him. Cherikov will never hack again. Kill confirmed. I should search his body.
Oh, I learned it from watching you, Pops.
Get to me, now!
Enemy heavy is neutralized! We're
Huddle's on.
Loadout.
Stop the data transfer just in time. The encryption looked SVR.
Be careful you don't hit any civic heads up. Bad guys are close.
An audio recording. Bowman will want to listen to it. Bowman, this is Nomad. Chertkov's been neutralized. The data isn't going anywhere.
And we've managed to avoid an intelligence war.
I found an audio recording from the Bodarsh commander on Chertkov's body.
Let's see what the bastard has to say.
Chertkov, we need you to identify sensitive data and send it to Russian intelligence. The world has to witness the transmission and believe that Russia is responsible for stealing the data. This action should cause chaos in the intelligence community.
Either this is a clever SVR trick, or Russia isn't behind this. The mastermind's voice is encrypted, so it can't be easily identified. The recording can't be used to ease tensions.
Copy. Out.
Loadout.